I feel very sad being an APC person, but at the same time, I feel very troubled because you will remember I've spoken to your channel many times. A situation where repeatedly one man has become a problem to the party, and it's like there's nothing anybody can do about it. It makes one sick, especially when you consider that I here am one of the founding fathers of this political party. When we started this party in 2004 as ACD, Adams Oshiomole was still in labor. He retired as president of labor in 2007. So I feel very pained because all this thing that is happening, a decent man and in a very enlightened country, Oshiomole should tender his resignation by this morning. Because everything that happened in Bayelsa is the same thing that happened in Zamfara. It's the same thing that happened in Rivers. I've never seen a place where because somebody is national chairman, he's just destroying the party, he's bungling the party, everybody's just staring. A national chairman of a party, the whole problem in his own state of origin today is created by him. He's fighting his governor. And it's like the national leadership is, what is happening, I don't know. The whole members of the National Working Committee, I don't know what they are doing. I predicted a long time ago that the way our primaries went, we were going to get into trouble. There was no primaries in Rivers. A friend of mine who was in the National Working, who was there, told me that they didn't hold any primaries. They just went to the church and started writing. Anybody believe that anything can go, that's a shame for you. How can a party send somebody on a train ticket? There's no background check on the documents he submitted. That never happened. I saw the list on the internet, five different certificates with five different names. We all saw even the candidate himself when he visited the president. He couldn't make one correct sentence. Which is very bad, but as long as Oshiomole sees it in some way, because he knows more than any person, is Mr. Know-it-all, meanwhile he knows nothing. Meanwhile he knows nothing. Look at his reaction. Just before you came here, there's a riot in Bayelsa, they are blocking the road. Supreme Court has given judgment. You don't have to be a lawyer to know that the Supreme Court is the last. Oshiomole immediately, without thinking, because I've always said he engages his man before thinking, there will be no swearing in Bayelsa, no governor will be sworn in. And from the judgment, I believe so, APC had no candidate. We have no candidate. This thing has happened before. This is not the first time. In the chairmanship in Uwode many, many years ago, a joint ticket of John J. Srobo and Wakato Obayuwana was taken to tribunal, and they were in trouble because Captain Obayuwana, as then, was not really a captain, did not retire from the army as a captain. And that's what we took to court. So the ticket was in trouble. So everybody knows these basic things. With a party like APC, with very educated men, all over, we couldn't set up a committee to screen these people thoroughly. But as long as there's money, it's rich, there's so much money, it's in terror. Look at the disgrace. This man has been disgracing the APC, that's a capsule chairman. He has been disgracing the president. They've not learned their lesson. He's troubling Edo. We don't know where we are going. We don't know where we are coming, Edo. They are throwing bombs every day in Benin. All because of Adams Oshiomole. Enough is enough. It's a very big shame. The man was already practicing. He had to take salute today. Today, somebody else is taking salute there. Zamfara at the same thing. In Rivers State, we don't have a single candidate. Not that we lost election. In 40 primaries, we were banned. In Zamfara, we won the election. Somebody went to, and that's exactly what would have happened in Benin. He, Governor Basaki, was not very careful. Because we did primaries, Oshiomole canceled it. He first went back from the National Convention to come and do a second one. If any of the group has gone to court, PDP would have taken everything in the state. But Obaseki prevailed on us and said, no need to go to court. Let him, but he won't stop. Look at what that's cost us now. Bayelsa is a very critical state in the South. And they think they know. Now it's clear.